of the high school football season now in the books. It is time to hand out our play of the night winner for week one before we look ahead to some big matchups in week two. Here's our first winner of the season. How about the North Vermillion Flying Falcons? They bring home honors for week one. John Martin's 25-yard rushing touchdown is Friday night's overtime win against North Central, 34-28. Martin with a little spin move in the process as well. What was the first touchdown in this football game of the night and the year for head coach Brian Crabtree's team? North Vermillion with more than 100 votes in this week's poll. We are off to a nice start so far. Here's how you guys can vote in our play of the night poll throughout the high school football season. Catch Going to the End Zone every Friday at 11 right here on WTWO. At the end of the show, we'll show you our top play of the night nominees. You can vote as often as you would like on our website, mywabashvalley.com. Voting closes every Monday at 4 p.m. Eastern time. We announce the winners Monday at 6 right here on WTWO. Look forward to another big night of high school football coming up real soon.